So our glass top stove gets these marks on it. As you can see, it's clean, but yet it doesn't look clean. So what we do is we clean it first with Windex or some sort of all-purpose cleaner. And then to get these marks out, we use Ceramabrite. You can get it at the grocery store or at Lowe's. And it's a white film. And when you put it on, we just did this with a paper towel real quick. It gets all this gunk, and we'll show you how to do it.